In 2019, Sagma Technical Services Limited secured a contract worth 650 million shillings to upgrade Buramba Health Centre 2 to Health Centre 3. The project encompassed the construction of staff quarters, but the staff quarters were built beneath a steep slope without a protective retainer wall. Tragedy struck in December 2021 when a senior nursing assistant, Eric Bampabuda, lost his life while descending to his house. The heartbreaking incident served as a stark reminder of the grave risks faced by the staff and the urgent need for intervention.
The retainer wall, first of all, it is very steep. This area is very steep, and it is very risky when someone is moving around here. We very well know that one of our staffs lost a life here around 2 years ago, who was a nursing assistant. So it is not safe. And
despite their strong desire to relocate, the absence of suitable alternatives has forced the medics to persist in compromised living conditions. Every rainfall intensifies their anxieties as the encroaching slope creeps closer to the staff quarters, resulting in visible cracks along the building's edges.
Appeal to the government is that we be given attention and we be given priority, because the lives of staffs who are sleeping inside here are at risk, and they are actually doing what they should be doing. They are doing their work. And we appeal to the government to also come in and help us and support us and make sure that we are safe.
During a supervisory visit by Kabale district councillors, Miria Tugume, the district vice chairperson, expressed her deep concerns regarding the precarious state of Buramba Health Centre 3 structures. She acknowledged the potential loss of lives and the irreplaceable damage to government assets if urgent measures were not taken promptly.
All here at Buramba Health Centre 3, last year we lost a staff. He fell from that retainer wall and he died. So that is other staff now are worrying that any time some of them may also fail. And another thing, this retainer wall, it has made all the health center to crack. So we have a worry that any time it's going to fall.
However, Tugume lamented the current lack of funds within the district to address this pressing issue. Nevertheless, she assured the concerned staff that plans are underway to allocate the necessary resources in the upcoming budget cycle.
As a district, as of now, we don't have money to make it, but we are planning have that money to put it in the budget to see that we can maintain that Health Centre 3.
Buramba Health Centre 3 plays a vital role in providing essential health care services to the local community, with an average daily attendance of 50 to 60 patients and a dedicated team of 15 healthcare professionals. Report by Job Namanya for the news.